Commonwealth's a dangerous place.
Here we are. The meet is just ahead. There's always four of Murawski's goons. Trish, who's in charge, and three other guys to unload the boat and wave their guns around. You should be able to work your way around these buildings to get a good angle on them. I'll wait for the shooting to start, then join in from here. Remember, we can't afford to let anybody get away.
You first. I'll back you up.
Okay, but don't leave me hanging. Even I might have trouble taking them all out by myself.
What's that?
Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
You won't talk when you're dead.
Wait! I can tell you how to find Murawski's cam lab! You can get his whole stash!
Keep talking.
Where do you think these cams come from? We've got a lab. Right here in the Commonwealth. But you'll never find it on your own. Not without my help.
Tell me what you know first.
Well, okay. I'm trusting you, right? The lab is in the old Forley fish packing plant on the waterfront in South Boston.
Sounds like a dumb place for a secret chem lab.
Oh, yeah. What about if the place is overrun by feral ghouls, which don't even... I've looked twice in my all-ghoul crew.
Feral ghouls?
The ferals are just for cover, tough guy. The real security is a system of tripwires that have to be triggered in exactly the right order to open the door to the lab. You never even know the lab was there when the door is closed.
So how do I get in without... hitting all the tripwires.
With a password, which I can give you. There's a terminal that will bypass the tripwires and open the door to the lab. So, I have your promise, right? If I give you the password, you'll let me walk?
And you promised to not tell Murawski that I had anything to do with this?
Yeah, of course. I already told you. After I leave here, I've never heard of you in my life. The password is Applejack. There, now you've got everything, and I'm completely screwed forever. I hope you can live with that.
Sorry, Trish.
Oh.
Here we are. The meet is just ahead. There's always four of Murawski's goons. Trish, who's in charge, and then three other guys to unload the boat.
Mm-hmm.
You should be able to work your way around the... I'll wait for the Remember.
You first.
Okay, but don't leave me hanging. Even I might have trouble taking them all out by myself.
What's that?
Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
You won't talk when you're dead.
Wait! I can tell you how to find Murawski's cam lab! You can get his whole stash!
Go on.
Where do you think these cams
are? Uh-huh.
But you'll never...
Tell me what you know first.
Well, okay. The lab is in.
Sounds like a dump.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Feral ghouls?
The ferals are just for cover. The real security. You never.
So, how do I.
Weather. So.
Uh huh. I'll definitely kill you if you don't tell me.
You bastard. I guess. Password is out there. I hope you can live.
Sorry, Trish. Nothing personal.
Away from this one. You read that article?
All right, don't object.
You just walked right up into the stands, didn't you?
Must you insist on speaking to me?
Hey.
You bore me.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your...
There was some trouble over at that Vault 81. Something about a quarantine?
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Let's see what you have.
Feel free to test the grips.
Remember, I don't serve sense. Supply.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Everything you need.
Read an interview you get. That thing you said at the end about having hope? Good on you.
The guy selling cams is a little off.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I'll stay in line.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a new day, Bob.
Right. I'll take a look. Sure.
Sure?
Uh-huh.
supplies. Got a little of everything here.
Just here to pick up some supplies, boss.
Wasteland's a dangerous place. I'm the sub with a quality weapon right here.
Not looking for trouble. Just some good deals.
Sure, I'm here to trade.
Hey, Shelby.
But I'm not letting my guard down for a second.
They're really gone.
I'll take a look, sure.
Right away, boss.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
Let's see what you got.
A gun.
Excuse me.
Means a lot to me that you made the library.
Let's see what you have.
It's a little bit of everything.
Thank you.
bomb of a lowlife coming to drink this place.
You there. We need to talk.
Is there a problem?
The problem is that I've learned that you killed my son Nelson. Is this true?
I'm not sure. I don't always get the names of everyone I kill.
My son's death is a joke to you? You son of a bitch.
Uh-huh.
What do you want? No way.
Here are my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask.
You there. We need to talk.
I think you have me confused with someone else.
Oh, I know who you are.
Mm-hmm.
What I want to know is...
What makes you think I killed him?
Morosky says so. One of his guys saw you. Did you do it?
I didn't kill Nelson. Whoever told you that was lying.
You are an easy target for anyone trying to shift if it wasn't you.
I heard Paul Pembroke ambushed him during some kind of chem deal.
Pembroke? God damn. I'm surprised he had the balls to do it. But it fits. Just the kind of underhanded shit he'd try. Always going for the quick score. Bastard. I'd kill him myself, but even I couldn't cover that up. But an outsider like you, if he ended up dead, I'd be happy to pay you, say, 200 caps? No questions asked.
Make it worth my while. 300 caps.
Fine. 300 caps to never have to look at Paul Pembroke again. Sure.
Paul.
So, it's just the two of us. 50-50 seems fair to me.
Seventy-thirty seems more like it.
Make it 71-29 so we can buy some extra drinks later.
Yeah, whatever. Screw me over. You can deal with selling the chems then.
Uh-huh. Works for me. Good luck.
Good luck?
So, hey, Paul.
You impressed yet? I told you I would...
Actually?
Yeah.
Sure.
I'm completely self... I always thought it was smart.
Mm-hmm.
Besides...
I can't imagine.
Well, at least I was. Uh-huh. Lived underground and we kind of had a policy. I know, it sounds crazy.
Pretty brave.
I don't know. Anyway, when I took the odd job here, so I hitched a ride with a caravan. Made a pretty decent name for myself before I heard that the gunners needed some sharpshooters.
Mm-hmm.
They were animals.
Right.
And went with it for a while because the cat...
Uh-huh.
Pretty much...
Sounds like the road can be a...
Maybe that's... Look, I know nothing can be further now that we've been trapped. I just... Well...
Uh-huh.
Paul.
I want to be left alone.
So, is Paul dead?
Yeah, your dirty work is all taken care of.
Good, bastard. I hope you didn't make it too easy for him. Here's what I owe you. As far as I'm concerned, this is the last time we ever need to speak.
Splitting all that, right?
Thank you.
Take this. It'll tell you where to go.
I thought for certain I was dead. Thank you. Again. Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Keep your eyes on my back. Mess.
You're back. Good news. I figured out how to access the artifact's telekinesis effect. I've hooked it up to this old laser rifle. There's no way to control it without direct neural input. For better or worse, all of that was destroyed when my father died. But you still have a rather powerful directed force. Here, say what you think.
Hey.
Need something?
Take that weapon.
I'll take care of it. Hey, how's it going?
I only wish I'd been able to find some way to cure my father before he came to this. I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact.
One day soon, I can rest easy.
Another synth rescued.
Remarkable. You really do a
man. Uh-huh.
Here you go.
Pam wants you. She explained why.
Visual sensors ID. There is a reliable.
I'll do it.
Issuing.
Making that look easy.
I wonder
what
you'll build next.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cows. And no more sight either. Need a sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone.
This unit is... It's almost sunrise. I trust you'll have another pleasant day.
You remind me of a young man I used to know. Never looking for trouble, but always finding it.
All systems are a go, sir.
Pam estimates it'll take years to safely install the sensor.
I took care of the courser.
This unit already received confirmation of mission completion. Proffering payment.
Yet another missing synth has been located as in dire need.
I'm happy to help.
The location's on your...
I keep telling people that Tom's got one ready to stop. Check with him.
Nobody believes me.
There's a chance all we blew up was a facade. The real Institute's still out there.
You need anything?
I'll take a look.
Take a look.
Someone there!
Good guard!
gotta come out sooner or later!
Got it. Take this. It'll tell you where to go.
You're the railroad, right? Oh, thank you.